So, we've seen God move in some pretty incredible ways down here. What moved you guys the most? What was the most impactful thing that you saw?
Just seeing how grateful so many people we've met for just the simple things in life.
Yep.
That we take for granted.
Never have I seen the poverty level anywhere near what I saw here on the trip. And that was the first thing that struck me, was just our basic needs that we have back home are not met here. And so when we had the opportunity to build them a small home and just to see the joy on their face, that was fulfilling enough. But then to have the opportunity to lead them to Christ, to sit in that home that we built and share the gospel with them and see them become saved.
I think witnessing to the families inside the home when everybody else, the whole group, was outside praying for the over the house, and seeing these families come to Christ was pretty powerful, just to see God move.
It was really being honored that God would use us to save someone else. And then later in the week, we had the opportunity to do day camps with them, where we went and we did skits and we sang songs and we gave necessities like food, and to see the joy on their face when they were able to receive those things was just so cool to see.
One of the coolest experiences, I think, or moments of the trip was when we were at the second med clinic and they did the altar call and people went forward, and a man went forward with his family and his daughters, and he held them in his arms as he prayed to accept Christ and had tears flowing down his face. But what was also cool was the men from our church surrounding him and praying over him.
To watch a whole village full of people coming and just hungry to have a Bible, and watch people getting saved and seeing the Spirit just move through them, is just so amazing. So amazing.
I really hope we have the opportunity to do this again, and if you get the opportunity, this experience will change your life. It certainly has changed mine.
I would encourage everyone to go on a missions trip somewhere. If you don't want to leave the country, there's plenty of opportunities right there in our own country. Just go.
I just want to encourage anyone to take the step and ask God to show you how limitless He is.
If you want a life-changing experience or to experience Jesus in a new and refreshing way, then we would really encourage you to join us on a trip.
I want to come back again.
I do too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Maybe next time there'll be water in this.
Thanks for joining us on A Couple Minutes in the Hot Tub with Paradise Bound.
Yeah.